So guys, as I said, I had another BMW to review, and this is the all-new BMW X4. It's very big and it looks very unique. And with the inside, BMW's new iDrive system, as always, it's very good. The new steering grille and the red leather seats. Let's see how big the boot is. It's actually not that bad. It's decent size for a family car, really. As you see, I press the button to close down the tailgate. Guys, this was a short review of the BMW X4. I hope you like it, as I have more upcoming car reviews on its way. So thanks for watching, guys. See you later.